Hey ENC, welcome to the first Slap Happy. This is a video blog that we're starting up for SGA, so to let you guys know what's going on for events around campus. First off, welcome back to school. It's welcome week. So what we're doing is every night there's going to be a new event for students to come to. It's not just for freshmen, it's for everyone. So there are freshmen out there who want to get to know upperclassmen, which is why we're having this kind of thing. Monday night is movie night. We're watching Hook, because we're pirate-themed, on the soccer field out on the gym. We're going to set up a sheet on the wall. It's going to be a projector, kind of like a drive-in movie, so bring your blankets. We're going to have popcorn and drinks for everyone, so you don't have to worry about that. The movie starts at 8:30, so be there. On Tuesday, we're going to have the Kingdom Experience, which is just a fellowship of students. We're going to worship together. Mike Kennedy is going to be speaking. And then we're probably going to get into groups and just talk about our summers, see where God has led us in the summer. And it's going to be a really great time, so it'd be really great if you guys could come out there. It's going to be in Wolly Church at 7 o'clock. Wednesday is the Rec Life event. We're going to have wiffle ball, frisbee golf, and badminton. All out on the Shields field, and then we're gonna have frisbee golf around campus. There's gonna be music, lots of people, so be there. It's gonna be from 3:30 to 5. So before dinner, in the afternoon, so you don't have to worry about giving up your night for schoolwork or anything like that. On Thursday, we are going to be having Rush Day. Rush Day is gonna be a big deal. If you guys have heard anything about societies, you are gonna be excited for this. Rush Day is gonna be happening during lunch times from 11 to 2 in the afternoon. And what you're going to be doing, you just walk through the Student Center. There's going to be four different societies. Gamma, Delta, Phi, and Theta. Each society is going to have tags to give out to the first 50 people to join their society. So Thursday in the afternoon is Rush Day, and then Thursday night we're having a pep rally. Which means if you have any friends on the girls or guys soccer team, volleyball team, or girls tennis team, come support your friends. Come out there, dress in your society's color once you know what society you're going to be on, and just, it's going to be a great time. There's going to be games for everyone to play, and just watching everyone pretty much make a fool out of themselves. And that's going to start at 9:30 at night, so late night, guys. Friday, Harbor Cruise! Food, music, games. That's gonna be great. We're meeting in the dugout at 8:15 for rides. Otherwise, if you know where the Spirit of Boston is and you wanna drive yourself, that's cool too, but I would suggest taking a ride. Boat leaves at 10 o'clock, so it's gonna be a late night, and don't worry, freshmen, your curfew is waived for that night, but we are in charge of getting you back. Saturday is field games, last day of Welcome Week. It's starting at 1 o'clock and going until 5, so it's plenty of time to hang out. We're going to have a slip and slide, jello slash pudding wrestling, which is going to be gross but awesome at the same time. We're going to be having can jam and what we're calling Blackbeard paintball. Yeah, you got to come to figure it out. It's going to be great. Egg toss, frozen t-shirt contests, the whole nine yards. At every one of our events, we're going to be giving out prizes. We have free tickets for College Fest that we're giving out. And we have t-shirts and other sorts of surprises. You gotta come to figure it out. If you guys haven't gotten a slap card yet, get one. They're worth it. Welcome Week events are free, but the rest of events this year, not so much. It's only a dollar or two at a time, but it'll pay for itself eventually. All the discounts on the back, even if you only use them half the time that you have the card, you're still saving money. So yeah, that's Slap Happy. You guys have a good Welcome Week, and check out the bloopers, because I've never done one of these before. Bye. One, two, three, come on. We got DJ Kool and Duck. I can't die tall. We're going to probably get up and get... Wednesday is field games, which, that's a lie. Whatever. Harbor the Bot... Have heard of... And Blackbeard football. That's a lie.